Balance the chemical equation by law of conservation of mass. Chlorine plus oxygen gives us dichlorine trioxide. In this equation, the reactants are chlorine and oxygen, and the product is dichlorine trioxide. If you look at this equation, the equation is not balanced. In the reactants side, there are two chlorine atoms and two oxygen atoms present. And the products side, there are two chlorine atoms and three oxygen atoms present. The number of atoms are not balanced on both sides. To balance the chemical equation, we need to make use of coefficients. A coefficient is a number that we place in front of a chemical formula. In this equation, we need to balance the oxygen atoms. To do this by making it, there are six oxygen atoms on both sides. To do this, we need to put a coefficient of 3 in front of O2, and we need to put a coefficient of 2 in front of Cl2O3. The oxygen atoms are balanced, but the chlorine atoms are unbalanced. To balance that, we need to put a coefficient of 2 in front of Cl2. The equation is now balanced. There are 4 chlorine atoms and 6 oxygen atoms on both sides. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press on the bell icon.